Hey everybody, Adrian here again, showing off another unboxing video for more PC components for our custom build. Today we have the RX 530 SS from Raid Max. And this is a power supply unit. It is a 530 watt power supply unit. It is modular as well, and we'll get to that here in just a second if you don't know what that is. Alright, so let's go ahead and let's take a look. Huh? Alright, so opening it up, we have our mounting screws immediately. Okay, here we have our, this is neat in correlation with the case that we have. This is an actual Molex power cord. This is again for your older drives, hard drives, and such as that. Going on here. This is your PCI Express for your graphics card, which is why there are two there. So most graphics cards of the higher end require two power cords. All right, and use your standard power cord for the actual supply unit itself. This is your SATA power supply cord. This goes to your, you know, optical drive or laptop hard drive or whatever you may have in there. And we also have two more SATA drives, SATA drive cords. So there we go there. Looking pretty good so far. And this is the actual unit itself. It's a pretty neat one. It's got a blue LED fan there, which keeps the components cool. The fan switch, so that's pretty cool. If you don't like, you know, LEDs, you want your computer to just be boring with no color or substance to it, just go ahead and press that. It turns it off. Okay, yeah, but see, this is the thing that is really cool about it, is that it's a modular power supply. And so that's what's interesting about this one here, is you only have to plug in the things that you're using. So basically, if you only have one hard drive and one graphics card, you only need to plug these two things in, because this goes to your motherboard. Here you got your 24 pin and you got your 8 pin or your 4 pin power cords as well. So that's where the modular power supplies really, you know, are more effective for cord, you know, maintenance and making your case look nicer on the inside as well. Overall, it looks to be a good one. Be sure to get a case or, you know, a power supply that will supply enough power, though, for the stuff that you have in your computer. And, yeah, thank you for watching.